think Denis created a phenomenal movie that when we finished this movie, I thought, nah, it could be okay. And then I saw the movie and I was like, holy shit. I mean, it's really a good
When
film.
Do you know when a movie is good, Josh?
You've done don't. That, until
you've
done
for
it.
Years now, so.
But you don't. You think you do. Like, I've told the story a million times, but like when we were doing No Country, I remember Ethan shuffling up to me when we were waiting for a shot out in the middle of the desert. And he just kind of mumbled, "No, nobody's going to see this film." And he walked away. And I was like, "You can't say that in the middle of a film. It's not fair." And then the fact that it did as well as it did, and we were in Cannes, but we didn't win any awards. And then we can't. So you know, you don't know. You have no idea, man. Did you?